नमस्ते एवरीवन, हेयर आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व वन क्वेश्चन व्हिच इज रिलेटेड टू मेजरमेंट ऑफ एंगल्स। क्वेश्चन रन्स लाइक दिस। इन ए सर्कल ऑफ डायमीटर 40 सेंटीमीटर द लेंथ ऑफ ए कॉर्ड इज 20 सेंटीमीटर। फाइंड द लेंथ ऑफ द माइनर आर्क of the cord. Solution. First of all, we have to write given parts here. O is center of circle of diameter 40 centimeter. Since diameter is 40 centimeter, hence R is equal to D by 2, that is 20 centimeter. OA, this is radius, that is R, it is 20 centimeter. And cord, one cord is given, the length of a cord is 20 centimeter. Cord AB, this is cord, its length is given. Cord AB is equal to 20 centimeter. Find the length of the minor arc of the cord. Minor arc, this part. We have to find length of this part. Minor arc. Its length. We have to calculate it. Arc AB is equal to what? This part is unknown. OA is 20 centimeter. AB is also 20 centimeter. And OB is also 20 centimeter. That is, it is also radius of the same circle. In this way, we get here an equilateral triangle, a triangle having all sides equal. It means this angle will be 60 degree. Theta is L by R when theta is in radians. Here AOB is an equilateral triangle. Hence, angle AOB is equal to 60 degree. We have to convert this 60 degree into radians. As we know, theta is equal to L by R when theta is in radians. Since 180 degree is equal to pi radians, hence 1 degree is equal to pi by 180 radians. Hence 60 degree is equal to pi by 180 into 60. Now it is in radians. Three are 180. हेंस एंगल ए ओ बी इज इक्वल टू पाई पाई बाय थ्री रेडियंस. नाउ दिस एंगल इज पाई बाय थ्री रेडियंस, दैट इज 60 डिग्री. इट इज चेंज्ड इनटू रेडियंस, हेंस थीटा रेडियंस इज इक्वल टू एल बाय आर. विद हेल्प ऑफ दिस फॉर्मूला थीटा रेडियंस, दिस इज गिवन, दिस एंगल इज गिवन इन रेडियन, दैट इज पाई बाय थ्री. पाई बाय थ्री इज इक्वल टू एल, दैट इज आर्क ए बी. By R, that is 20 centimeter. Now do cross multiplication. Then we have 3 into arc AB is equal to pi into 20 centimeter, implies that arc AB, which is required, arc AB is equal to pi into 20 by 3 cm. Hence, arc AB is equal to value of pi, that is 22 by 7 into 20 by 3, and it is in cm. It is 22 to the 44, 10. By 21, this is in cm. It is 20, 21, 42, 20, 10 more, 20 by 21 cm. Hence, find the length of the minor arc of the chord. Hence, length of the minor arc of the chord is 20 and 20 by 21 cm. That's all. Thank you very much for watching.